there. My name is Anita N Kabiite and you're with Expression UG. I would consider myself a tailor mostly. I can't say a fashion designer because I'm not yet there. I love clothes, I love things to wear, and I love looking good. So I decided to use African fabric to help me get these clothes. All little things that you can add up to your clothes just to spice it up so that it's not all over. Something unique to help you stand out, but the prints will always be different. I was a former student at Uganda Martyrs University in Kozi. I specialized in business administration and management. My first inspiration was my mom because she was also into this line of business. So she has had so many colorful things that I still wear up to now that I borrow and everyone thinks it has just come out. But I would say there are lots of people, I can't just name anyone, but anyone who is out there and is willing to invest in this. For Ugandan artists, I mostly say Eddie Kenzo because I've seen him with the prints a lot. He's very supportive. And then internationally, I would go for Solange. She's really good. She's out there. This right here is actually a throw-on. It has been going around. Most girls know what these are, and it's just something you just drop on your jeans, on your skirt, on anything. I just wanted something that would go on anything. I cut it up and I spent roughly one day because I had to get the material that day and I couldn't sleep until I had it done. It may be colorful, but I just want to patch it up. If I can wear it, I believe someone else can wear it. Everyone expects you to go to the corporate world and everyone thinks the corporate world is everything. So when you talk about such things, people just tend to ignore you. But then you can do both. People want free things, like support your friends, buy something. Things are not really that expensive. It's the normal price elsewhere. And people just assume African things are expensive. I think as the industry grows and people get used to this, they'll be open to it. They'll see how amazing it is to stand out, to have something that you want, because if you can think about it, you can create it. One minute it's too cold, one minute it's raining. If we could appreciate what nature has given us, if we could use more natural products, natural minerals, natural colors in clothes, fabrics, I think we could tame it down so that nature can play its role instead of us trying to cut down things to get things done. We just need to use more natural colors in our fabrics. If it's tie and dye, you don't need to go ahead and buy all those chemicals to mix it up. Just take it as it is and just create something beautiful. It's already natural, it's already beautiful, it's enough. It may take time, but it's actually good for climate. There's nothing coming out, there's no smoke. Every little bit that you can do to stop something helps.